Welcome to another video of Stealth Technologies. I have here a Raspberry Pi running Fatberry, and here an Arduino Uno, and I programmed the Arduino Uno with the Raspberry Pi. So let's switch it on and upload the program. And you see here, it is a running light, which gradually increases in speed with steps of 10 milliseconds per round. And after a little while, if it goes very fast, it goes slows down again in steps of 10 milliseconds for each light. And then when it reaches a certain slow speed, it will, as you guess, increase in speed again. As you can see now, it picks up speed again. And this will keep on going endlessly until we switch it off, of course. Looks pretty simple, but it's a bit tricky to get the Arduino Uno switching between slowing down and speeding up when necessary. But if you work long enough on it, it will work. Thanks for watching another video of Stealth Technologies.